You know, Seth Rollins truly believes that he and he alone is the future of WWE. And you doubt him?
Just look at all Seth's accomplished here. All of the foes he's defeated and the accolades he's won. Seth deserves to be the future of the WWE, and I don't think anyone can stop him.
I won't deny Seth's resume, but I do think declarations like that show how highly Seth thinks of himself.
I hope he's ready for a lesson tonight, because Brian Kendrick doesn't just see himself as a superstar, he sees himself as a teacher. He wants to make his opponents better, usually by humiliating them and teaching them a lesson they won't forget.
Safe to say, Brian Kendrick does not suffer inexperience lightly. If you aren't prepared for him, he's not going to give you a pass.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh! Let me give out some free advice for when you're a mastermind like Seth Rollins. You have to be disruptive. Seth came into the ring tonight with a plan, so do everything you can to upset it. Don't play his game and let him control the tempo of the match. That's how you take Rollins down.
That sounds like a good strategy, Corey, and if things aren't going Seth's way, that'll probably only drive him off balance and make him easier to contend with. And Rollins capitalizes. Spike Lee!
Look at that, Saxton. He's running away.
I wouldn't say that. He's just recomposing himself.
He's back into the ring. He reverses it.
Got the leg.
Elbow drop to the knee.
And misses on the springboard. Oh, what a counter.
Rollins got out of the way.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
And there's a neck breaker.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Oh, man, you can see he is
not allowing that to go on any longer.
And Kendrick found himself in unfamiliar territory there. Perhaps got taught a lesson of his own.
Future's bright if Seth can pull out more moves like that.
Kendrick gets out of the way. He has him right where he wants him.
Swing blade! Standing shooting star pressure cloud! Two! Gets the shoulder up.
He thought he had it.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Kick to the gut.
Impressive reversal on Rollins. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Seth Rollins.
A relentless continued assault from Rollins.
Kendrick is going to have to dig down deep to turn things around. Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Bull's eye with the drop kick. This match is brutality starting to show on it.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
The end was in sight.
And Kendrick able to reverse that.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Paying it back with their own counter.
He eludes the contact.
Uh-oh, dragon screw. Rollins knows just what he needs to do to end this.
Super kick!
And Rollins is showing us what the future of this business looks like. It looks mean and painful.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Great reversal.
Things are getting... This will not end well. Kendrick putting it together.
Turning the tables.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Oh, ouch.
I like this aggression. Just pure brutality. desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Reversed on Kendrick. Wasting.
He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Leg sweep from the outside. Very clever. Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
This is what I was talking about. Doing it. Possible to disrupt Seth's master plan for this match.
There's two! Shoulder up! Shoulder up!
What a match.
From the middle rope.
Yeah.
Oh, taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar showing signs of backing down.
We have seen all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
And Kendrick able to... What's Kendrick thinking here? Buster!
Is there any fight left in Rollins?
Cover! Oh, my God!
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena. That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Showing how well scouted they each are. And another counter. Big forearm. He's got the answer for that one.
Kendrick gets out of the way.
Hooked up. Great power. Inverted suplex. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
The rope.
Ooh, nice leapfrog.
And again.
Oh, what a back elbow.
Really just laying it in.
Kendrick was scouted there. Oh, knees right to the spine. Vicious right forearm. And finds a counter. Reciprocating the initial reversal. What energy in this arena tonight. Of his.
Kendrick's doing a great job remaining engaged, remaining attached.
Kendrick's in a precarious position.
Super kick!
And Kendrick takes out a further beating there.
Yeah, Kendrick being faced with adversity here.
He's one step ahead there.
Rollins dodges in the nick of time. Big boy.
Saw that one coming.
Kendrick gets out of the way.
He manages to escape it.
And that's an out escape.
He's able to sidestep there.
What a DDT.
Wow. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Kendrick with the takedown. Oh, there it is. The captain's hook. Locked in. The architect going to have to design a counter to this submission maneuver.
Rollins better design it quick. Time is running out. In trouble here.
Chin lock back to his feet now. And elbow going to create some separation. And Kendrick capitalizes there.
I think we know what's coming next.
With the reversal.
Reversal on top of reversal.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly in
Rollins just a step too slow.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Kendrick timed that one.
Big overhand.
Ooh, he retaliates. Standing shooting star. Quite incredible. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window. No, stops the count at two.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Vicious right forearm. Physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Now that's a bell ringer.
All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine. Hoping to end it here. Going for something else, it seems.
Big senton.
That's gotta be it. He's able to beat a two count. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
Hey, guys, on most nights, Rollins would have just ended this, but not tonight. And he scores a reversal on Rollins.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
Oh, look at him. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Don't do this.
Don't do it!
Three!
Under the ropes now. High risk plans from Rollins.
Four. Look out!
Oh, that hurt. What a counter. Crash landing. His aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Placed into the corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
And that's what we call the tree of woe position, folks.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Just like that, Rollins dodges. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Counter after counter.
Standing shooting star. Plus incredible.
Up high.
Oh, misses the mark.
Overhand connects. Strong hit.
My goodness. Rollins with a reversal. Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Looks like we may be on the verge of seeing a superplex. I
think you might be right, Saxton.
Here we go. Off the superplex.
And there's more.
Falcon Arrow. Looking for the victory. Two. Got it. No, just the two.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Getting him into the corner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
High risk here.
I don't know what more we could see in this match.
from the top.
High risk, knew what was coming there.
From the middle rope.
What a splash. That gets reversed on Kendrick.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
He had it scouted.
Series of reversals.
Kendrick gets out of the way.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Reversal! What a counter! Heading up, he's thinking big!
Oh, look out!
Oh, that high risk doesn't pay off. That'll turn your lights out.
Chuck to the outside. I got a strong feeling there's more to come. Gonna take it high risk. Will it pay off?
Ah, oh, straight to the floor.
Ooh, that hurt.
You can see Kendrick's eyes taking aim.
Oh, flipping the script out of there.
And responding to the counter there.
Kidding me.
Soaring. Cover. Kick it out before the count.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Put into the corner now. Good technique reversing Rollins.
Target's been acquired once more.
Does that finish Kendrick off?
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Lands face first.
We've seen this win matches for Rollins.
Measuring it up one more time.